Let's learn about how to enter the gym and to exit the gym. When you enter the gym, you're going to be walking down the right side of the hallway, and however your teachers tell you to go around and line up, but you're going to line up on that side of the gym there behind that corner. So that way when you come in, you can come in through this door that's on the right. And when you leave the gym, you're going to exit through the door on the left. That way when you go out and go down that corner, you're going to be walking down the right side of the hallway. When you come into the gym, this door will be open. Make sure you stay down this side. Go that way to get into the gym. Make sure that you walk to your home base square and you have a seat. When you enter the gym, you come in through this door, and we're gonna walk straight to our home base squares and have a seat. Don't run into the gym. You're not gonna talk to your buddy. You're not gonna talk to your friend from the other class. You're not gonna grab equipment. You just walk in, sit down in your home base square. Once we get everybody in here, we'll get up and get moving as quick as we can. When it's time to line up, if you're on the south side of the gym, you're gonna line up on this red line right here. If you're on the north side of the gym, you're gonna line up on that red line right there. All right, if you have brown hair, go to your listening line.
When you go to your seat, you stand up quietly, walk to your line, and sit down quietly.
If you're a boy, line up on your listening line.
Don't run to your line, start pushing each other, and fighting over who gets to be first.
You're going to be listening in case we need to talk about something or we need to do some breathing exercises to help us refocus. This is our time to cool down, wind down a little bit, so that way you're ready to go back to class. When you're at your listening line, it is not time for you to be discussing what happened and talking about how the game went and talking about who cheated and arguing. When you exit the gym, you're going to exit through the door here on the right as you're going out. It's on the right side. That way, you can go right down the right side of the hallway and back to your class.